What's going on, guys? It's EJJ here, and today we are going to be playing Team Deathmatch on Mineplex. This is one of my favorite games on Mineplex. I forget about it a lot, but basically you have to kill everybody on your team, like on the opposing team, and you get a kit, or you get 5 kits, and then you get to customize them. I have the mage kit with these. These customs, and it's really effective. It's really effective, actually. All right. Okay. Okay, so that is that, and okay, that's actually now. Okay, so what I have, Arctic Armor, is if you drop one of your items. Oh, it's also another thing I have. I can like shoot fire and stuff. You suck. Alright. Oh wow, there's only one more person left. Where is he? I guess we kind of swarm in. I want the last kill. Where's. I'm gonna go up here, guys. Go. Oh, we won! 5-0. Well, thanks, Grinify. I'm blue team. Oh, Traitor. Traitor, you on blue team. Okay. Alright, that was a pretty quick game. Let's equip the same thing. Alright, so basically, Fisher on the axe. If I right click with my axe, I get to like boost stuff from the ground. Like, I kind of like erupt the ground, like cause an earthquake. Inferno, if I press right click on my sword, I shoot fire, which you saw. If I drop my A, like if I drop one of my items, I can make ice appear on the ground and snow. And if I just like regular click this, I shoot ice. And before I go, monocle level 2. I don't even know what that is. Anyway, let's go. So, alright, this is one of those maps. Okay. Let's wall them out. Wall them out, and oh, okay, we're playing strategically right now. That's right, run, boy. Oh, that was not smart. Okay. Alright, be sure to take off Arctic Armor when you get that. Like when you get on land, be sure to take it off because it kind of like messes stuff up. Oh, what? I hate that. Okay, yeah, they have the. Wow. Yeah, they have that OP thing that you just saw. This. It makes you stay in one place and you can't do anything but die. Alright, so we lost the second game. It's gonna be best of 5 for us. Oh my god. Oh, Jacob's dead. Run, Jacob, run. Run. Run and run and run. Run. Don't run into lava, good boy. Okay. He's trying to fight them. There's 3 on 1. Oh, he's dead. Oh, he just got knocked out. Lag and red team 1. Going to blue. Going to blue. That was a 4-0, which wasn't as bad as like the last game. Alright. Let's do another one. No one's gonna win yet. Alright, so. Now, this build is actually really OP. people don't know about it, because they're like, some people don't know about it because they read the different book anime. Okay, I thought it was like, they were for like this anime kid, like this guy from this anime, but obviously, I'm good for that. I'm gonna explain this. Let's hit the game start. I have already been off the game. I'm this fast if I like a Ouija match and then it goes down to them so. Okay. My hand hurts now. Okay. There's one life that goes to the wind. Alright, so we're not gonna need the thing, like the boss thing. Oh, we might need it with like the arcade. What? I'm gonna run because I don't know what that was, but I was trapped in it. I'm mad that I got trapped in it. Okay. I'm trying to find my teammates. Okay, kill this guy, kill this guy, kill this guy. Oops. I want this kill. I got the kill. Okay. Alright. So we got one red guy left. He's like probably gonna camp over here. And there's gonna be a 2-1 if we get him. Unless this thing won't be for us somehow. I'm just right there. No guys, let him okay. What? Oh! I'm right there! I won! I'm so happy. I'm getting lagged so much right now. I'm getting so much lag from that. Yes! Oh, lag. So much lag. Minecraft. Right, I'm just taking my time, sorry. Okay, 15 seconds. We're up 2-1. If we win this, if we win the series, I'm gonna end off this episode. People who like my videos, they don't want me to win right now. They want to see game 5. They want to see the last hit situation. They want to see the comeback. They want to see a 5v1 and I'm gonna win that. Okay. I'm on team where I live. Okay. This is one of the places where the Arctic Flash thing. Okay. Okay, so we can do this. Last time we're on this map.